What is it that you do? I'm a top lawyer, how do you do? I hear you big in the city, my brother Trevor works there too. Ooh, you see that man over there with a glamorous wife with a bleached blonde hair? He owns a firm of stockbrokers and he is worth a bob or two. Ooh, ooh, you say, how do you do? But the very next line is, what do you do? So do you judge me on my job? If I have a career, if my purpose in life is already quite clear, so what is it that you do? I said, not much the way you mean. I'm afraid it's true, and I might not make much, but I write songs and I'm happy to. I don't want to go to the party with everyone looking down their nose at me. And I don't want to mix in these circles that no one cares about what makes me me. And I don't want to go to the party, and I don't give a damn what all these people think. And if you want to know me and what makes me me, then follow me home. Follow me home and follow me home. So what is it you want from life? 2.4 kids, a big house, a beautiful wife, but it never seems enough. And you don't smile the way I do. Ooh, do you still know who you are? If you take away the big job, the house and the car, do you know what life means? And do you really want to know? Oh, 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 oh. I might never know what I want to be, but I do think I know what's important to see. I see the person before me, and a person of worth. I see a person who matters from the day of their birth. And I might be idealistic, and I might be a flop, and I might not end up adding up to a lot.